We're getting our first look tonight at the new Iowa State Penitentiary.
And the media was invited to take a tour in Fort Madison today.
This is where inmates will be housed in the new state-of-the-art Iowa State Penitentiary, part of $130 million in upgrades to bring this facility to the 21st century.
It is long overdue.
It's probably time to have a brand new prison, and we're pleased that it's here in Fort Madison. The city and county have just made us feel welcome.
In March, some 500 inmates will be welcomed to the new facility, where security will be a priority. As you can expect, razor wire lines atop of each and all fences. Cameras are everywhere, each housing unit secured tightly from what you would call a control center. But there are other security measures, things like this wall in the dining hall separating the inmates who serve the food from the inmates receiving the food.
We don't want the offenders working in the dining hall or in the kitchen side of things to be able to see who they're serving on the other side of things. So there's less opportunity, if you will, to pass dangerous contraband back and forth.
So whether it is the open air quad, the medical mental health unit, one of the three main housing units, the kitchen, or one of the prison industries buildings, those involved with the new Iowa State Penitentiary say security inside the prison will keep any prison problem from spilling into the community.
State-of-the-art security is of the utmost importance, but anything we can make day-to-day life in a facility like this smoother, the better off we are, and ultimately that is security.
So the goal is for the new prison to spend at least the next 175 years without incident or problem. In Fort Madison, Marcus McIntosh, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's News Leader.